Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 75 of Sket. We're getting very close to the end. For me, it's the end today. Right now, I'm gonna watch two, and then later today, the two final one. Well, the final one plus the OVA. Yeah, last episode was really weird. It had extreme tits physics for Unyu at the beginning, for no apparent reason. I guess something that obvious, it's a parody of the classic Gainax, but yeah, it's definitely a parody because it's not that extreme, even in Gunbuster or something. Though it's pretty crazy in Gunbuster at one point. Anyway, yeah, just a weird episode. At the end, I finally figured that the arena they were in, they were having the cooking contest, was the Baki Arena. I don't know how I didn't notice that. But anyway, episode 75. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Okay. How do you know the situation with that? It just started 5 seconds ago. Okay. Nice. Solitude. Of course, we have to focus on this character that I don't like. Quest the best as always. Ok. Okay, I see. Emiko is gonna try to help. Makes sense. Did she treat like that? That sounds disgusting. Okay, the Tsubushita. Relatable. I mean, he has a pretty fair reason to going the way he went. This teacher was like the worst. How convenient. I have to say sometimes Sket 3 doesn't try hard. It's way too convenient. Because the plots demand it. Just definitely going to get definitely get his retribution for what he's done. Sket isn't going to take it lying down. fuck you. Okay, he's already gone too far. Fucking murder his ass. It's been a minute since the show has had a character like you really hate him because he's a piece of shit, you know? I don't like this ninja guy or Tsubaki, but they're not bad guy. They're not. I just don't like them. Is it a video of him being a piece of shit? Okay. Contrary to last episode where I said eating someone was tied up is a cool move, I don't care this time. We can cut open this guy. Absolutely. I mean, obviously, it's obvious where this is going. Nothing too bad will happen to that piece of shit, so it will just be expelled or some shit. Absolutely. was soon time to shine. Obviously. So he was expecting to be found. Okay. I mean, what were you waiting for is the question. You clearly seem to know that they were going to find you. So why didn't you already start? Just cut his rope, of course. Now that Onisan and Chu Sensei has an idea that something is up with this guy, he's not getting away. Okay, so now he's actually showing himself while the live stream's still going. Nice. Defending him, nice. Well, this is good. That was satisfying. Yeah. 2 weeks. Okay. Oh, there's still left a scene. Well, I mean, it's pretty obvious that this teacher is going to be investigated and fired. Okay. That was way better than expected. Pretty cliched, but like, it was perfectly handled to make you hate him. First, you start with a story about a character we don't know, but it was already like, yeah, what a fucking asshole, but then he actually goes after Ime, like, it's the easiest way to make you absolutely despise the guy, like, want him dead, you know, irrationally despise the guy. So yeah, that was very well done, and I liked, obviously, the idea, you know, showing Tsubaki's, like, development, while trying to make a ninja guy develop himself, you know. Yeah, this was very well done. I was pretty blazed at the beginning of the episode, seeing another episode about Tsubaki and ninja guy, but yeah, that was good, so I don't care. Doesn't really make you the bad guy. I mean, it's the desired result, just in a weird way. Okay, that's it. What the fuck? For some reason, I still have like a chunk on my VLC, like a bar, but yeah, I think that's it. 24-19, yeah, that has to be it. Okay, yeah, as I said, good thing that it was actually way better than I expected. I mean, obviously, I can only hope that this few last episodes will be great. I want to leave the show on a high note, obviously, though I still have the manga, so yeah. Anyway, good stuff. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.